well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper.
Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Jordi Alba. Dembele.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some head.
Played into the middle.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Could move up a gear here. Messi.
Messi
tries running with the ball at his feet. And he should. He's gone for it! It's off target and by quite a way. So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Hoists it forward. Griezmann. And here's Suarez. And it's Messi.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
That's no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
All hands on deck for this one. Point blank header. That's a half decent try.
Suarez just denied by a lick of paint. We're talking centimeters.
To stoppage time, and it is still goalless. And it's played forward. The ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Rafael Varane. And here's Benzema. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Whistle is imminent, but I do think he'll allow time for this free kick. This is a great chance to take a lead. Bale receives it, shoots! Stunning, just too hot to handle.
Was it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a plum.
Well, it's inspired. And that's it. Madrid win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0. Thoughts on what we've just seen? That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening. And that gets things running. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Well, it's not hard to like what Sergio Ramos offers. Goes about his work with strong aggression, a and tries to dominate opposition strikers. He's also a sizable menace on set pieces and brave at getting his head on the ball.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim.
And it's Roberto.
Played out to the right. Marcelo steaming forward. It's a promising ball. He's got away. Struck. Has a hit! Goal!
What a start. And what a contribution from the main man. I had a feeling he might do something given his reputation, but to do it like that, absolutely brilliant. I wasn't expecting that.
And that really is real chance! Time. Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, was there ever any doubt? It made it look like he's done it over and over and over again, and he has.
Madrid got themselves a two-goal cushion.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Down by a lack of accuracy.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
Massive leap! And oh, he's got that completely wrong. Casemiro. Modric drives it forward. Benzema. He's off on a marauding run. And the shot! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Still a cracking effort. Really looked like a man on a mission the way he went through on goal.
And it's Griezmann. They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Hazard. No, it's Benzema. Benzema! Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
I thought he did so well to exploit the space that was afforded to him, man. Deserved more.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's Hazard. Toni Kroos. Benzema. Messi. Lewis. Shot at goal! Goal! Barcelona! And they are dragging it back! Game on again! His position was perfect, the invitation was there for him, and his response, absolutely clinical.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on...
He's had a goal! That's been won straight back. And it's Messi. Ooh, who's going to get there? And here's Suarez. Griezmann. Bale. Chance to break. Bale. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. And it's Messi. Casemiro positions himself well and cuts it out. And it's played forward. Messi.
Well positioned to make that interception. Toni Kroos. Arthur. Messi. Good clearance and very necessary. Arthur. And it's Luis Suarez. Rakitic has created one goal already. Modric goes looking. No, that's not the ball he wanted. And here's Suarez. Griezmann. Arthur. And the whistle goes for half-time. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Well, it's still anyone's game, as both sides have shown they have goals in them. As for the next one, should it arrive, that may have a bigger bearing as to who emerges victorious.
Madrid leading by one in a finely poised game. It is intriguing to watch and could easily go either way. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. So both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. Played back in. Messi looks to play him in. But a minor communications breakdown. Casemiro, Toni Kroos, Rafael Varane. That had to be more accurate. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Longley. And here's Rakitic, Roberto, and it's Messi. And Messi! Just off target.
Well, to put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Sergio Ramos.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Now it's Luis Suarez. That was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Hazard. Rakitic. And it's Messi. And the counter is on now then. Now it's Griezmann. A really good feat from him. He's left his man. Arthur draws one in. Tries to get it clear.
Barcelona are definitely going about this the right way.
Hit and hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
And he has been fouled there. Piqué, Longley, Rakitic, Longley, and here's Luis Suarez! Forward it goes, and it's Roberto, and here's Messi, keeps everyone guessing, going through. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner.
shapes to shoot! And that's caused a worry or two.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Casemiro closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Gets away from his opponents. There's the delivery.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed. But will they?
No messing about. Just bludgeoned away. Barcelona have it back and they can go again. And here's Messi. Oh, what a ball!
To get himself offside.
Barcelona are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
Hazard looking to run onto it.
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Griezmann. Rakitic, and here's Suarez, and here's big chance!
Barcelona need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
Now it's Hazard. Jordi Alba gets into the right position to intercept.
Well, what we're witnessing now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
And here's Messi.
Barcelona have a simple task to find something sustained now and keep the pressure on.
Well, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Hoists it forward. He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Well, this is interesting, he has already had his name taken once.
Well, what possessed him to do that, Peter, I have no idea. It's not in keeping with the quality of the performance.
Casemiro is fouled.
And he's going to have his name taken.
And it's Hazard.
Gets up to head it!
And that is the last effort of the game. Madrid have held on. A knife-edge game, a single goal margin, but they have won it. The end of the game. Reflections? That's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening. Got things on the way. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen. He's got everything you'd want from a top-level keeper. Great shot-stopping, but also a very cool head and a good organiser. What's more, he's very happy to play. Sweet.
He's got himself a free kick.
He gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status.
Has a look and has a go. And that will sail harmlessly past.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Piqué. Messi. It's Luis Suarez. Suarez pings it out wide. Marcelo. And it's Hazard.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Lobs it in gently.
Luis Suarez. Could move up a gear here. Messi. Sergio Ramos. Still goalless at the moment. And here's Benzema. Dembele. And it's Luis Suarez. Messi. Big chance! Keeper's done ever so well.
Suarez simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Massive leap! Decent enough try.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
Vinicius Junior has brushed off the ball there. Dembele. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And the counter-attack is on for Barcelona. Rakitic needed to come up with a better ball.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Toni Kroos. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Arthur.
There's a lot of movement going on, there's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
Roberto has come steaming up from the back for this. Now it's Messi. Casemiro gets it back. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. He's left his man. Shoots! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper.
Benzema sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Vinicius Junior, and here's Benzema. Dembele. Longley. Roberto. To clip it forward, Messi, and he's whipped it in low. Breaks on here, he gets past his man, Hazard, into the box. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Oh, it's a searing run. He is a man on a mission. Goalkeeper's ball. And it's Messi. He's got away. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Rakitic, and here's Suarez. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning. And he's there to make. save.
Messi is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of this.
Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Reflections on the first half?
Well, I think despite the scoreline, it's been watchable and enjoyable. We certainly had a vibrant start, and if we were going to see a goal, it should have come then. But the odds are favourable for this second half.
Madrid head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight cage again. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Dembele hits it! He's missed, but not by that far.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Casemiro. Vinicius Junior. Jordi Alba. Ball's gone out of play. Madrid have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Forward it goes. Over to the left. Gets away from his opponent. Dembele pumps it into the area. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And it's Rakitic. A worry or two.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Marcelo. Looking cross-field, changing the point of attack. Barcelona keeping their men at arm's length here.
Yeah, I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Hoists it forward. Suarez puts his foot on the gas. Now it's Messi. Gets the better of his man. Towering header. Oh, it's there. The breakthrough arrives at last.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Barcelona take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Yeah, I think for them to get the noses in front away from home is brilliant, but these home fans will demand a response.
Jordi Alba.
But this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Luis Suarez. That's Dembele. Going through. Marcelo not easily shrugged off the ball. And here's Azar. Modric. He'll hit it. And that could come back to haunt them.
Modric must have known he could ill afford to miss that. He's Mr. Angry now.
Piqué. Roberto.
Rakitic.
Messi.
One goal so far. And it's Hazard.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
That could spell trouble. He's one-on-one! Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area.
Look, Peter, what they need now are cool heads and discipline, and instead it looks like they've got a liability in their side.
And this is a great chance to get themselves back square.
He's gone for the shot! And the ball's come out! Greatly! Dispatched clinically! An absolute gem of a cross that made the header simple.
Oh, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Madrid grabbed the equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy levels up and try and grab a winner.
Now the breakaway.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
What's Dembele?
Dembele? Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Sergio Ramos plays it forward.
Look, their supporters must be going barmy about this because there's no sense of purpose in what we're seeing.
Toni Kroos
needed a better pass there.
Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Longley.
Dembele. He's made sure that that won't get through. And that's it. So it's ended in a draw. Draft and graft and everything apart from a winning goal that never came. An intriguing contest and a result which at least partly satisfies all. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
I think the first thing to say is that the draw was about the right result. It had everything you want in a clash of this nature, the commitment, the passion, great ebb and flow to the game, and I think everybody can go home.
There's the whistle.
Modric needed to come up with a better ball.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
Hits one! He's delivered all right!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. Ah, the invitation was received with such a clever run. And he had that defence in utter confusion.
Barcelona take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest.
Yeah, although that first goal is a welcome boost, they can't afford to ease off now. To do that would simply be inviting danger.
Dembele, not easily shoved off the ball. Jordi Alba. Longley. Piqué. Nelson Semedo. Piqué. Arthur.
Beautiful, intricate passing. They are toying with their opponents.
Well, they know that their version of what they do is extremely good. I mean, it's a level of possession that leaves the opposition chasing shadows.
Rakitic. And here's Messi. Madrid already chasing the game. Long time to go.
Well, it can be very hard to regroup and work your way back into the match, but they've got time.
Nelson Semedo. And it's Rakitic. And now the breakaway. Now it's Benzema. And he's going to be pulled back for that one. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. Longley goes back to base. Piqué. Nelson Semedo. Moran does well there, alert. Modric. And here's Benzema. Oh, the ball's come loose! He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. And here's Suarez.
That's Dembele.
And it's played forward. Played out to the right. What an adventurous run from a defender. Marcelo, Toni Kroos, goes for goal! Arthur, Dembele, now it's Luis Suarez, Sergio Ramos battles to win it back, right through the middle, Marcelo. Needless to say, he was expecting a better ball than that. And it's Modric. This is gone, that's a foul. Semedo plays it forward. Brushed off the ball there. Piqué. Messi. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Vinicius Junior. Now it's Benzema. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. And it's Luis Suarez. Modric. This is interesting, he has already had his name taken once. The referee has gone straight to his pocket, yes, a second yellow, and he's off. Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible. Benzema is off, and the boss has some thinking to do now. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur. Piqué. Rakitic. And here's Bale. Toni Kroos. Casemiro.
The whistle goes for half-time.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal. More than decent game up to now.
Well, it hasn't exactly gone to plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
The action has already resumed here.
Well, it seems like the perfect situation for fortune favouring the brave. 45 minutes to pack in enough risk-taking to get this match turned around. It's very doable.
Oh, real chance! And he just whacks it away.
Yeah, it looks like a change of approach, and it may just freshen things up.
Suarez tries to clear. It's a loose ball. Suarez with good energy in defence as well.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing, but instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Going through, it's Bale! And for a moment, time stood still.
That's just front-foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Rakitic. Madrid still trailing by one. Looking here to take it up a notch after the break. Dembele looks to dink one in. He's gone for it! Oh, sweet as you like! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! And this is getting better and better. That's wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
Suarez really showed his coolness, Peter, by not getting flustered on such a tough skill. And for me, it was controlled perfection.
Barcelona get themselves a two-goal cushion.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Plays it through. Rakitic spreads it towards the left. Arthur. Nelson Semedo. Semedo goes looking. And he's there to cut it out.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Goes for it! Kroos. Pumps it into the area. Too much on it and out of play. The changes then in quick succession. Jordi Alba. Arthur. Rakitic. Tries to get it forward quickly. Modric. Modric has got himself a free kick. Balls out on the left now. Hazard. Dembele. Already, of course, on the score sheet. Modric positions himself well and cuts it out.
Longley. Kroos with the slide tackle there. Kroos!
Oh, he's managed to miss it.
Well, they're definitely going about things the right way, Peter. A goal soon can bolster energy levels now.
Madrid with another chance from a corner. And the header! A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Shoots!
Oh, should have put that away.
Jordi Alba. Rakitic.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
Dembele takes a look up.
He's left his... How about that? He's beaten the keeper, but hit the post.
Surely that settles it. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Barcelona take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight.
Fires from distance. Gave it a go, but off target.
Piqué.
And they've been caught out here. That's a foul, no two ways about it. Oh, that's a booking, always looked it.
Nelson Semedo. And it's Messi.
And he should have made it four.
Dembele,
he hits it! To hit, the save was firm. So that's it, it is all over.
Madrid thoroughly outclassed here. They came up against opponents who were better in all areas. No argument. Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby. Shoots!
Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Cristiano Ronaldo certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Oh, real day has a pop!
Tried the chip, but it wasn't his best.
Cristiano Ronaldo really would relish another crack at that same challenge, I suspect.
Rabiot, Khedira. Khedira goes looking. And here's Douglas Costa.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Alaba goes up and over. And it's dealt with by the outrushing keeper. Khedira tries to get it forward quick.
Has a hit!
Goal! Juventus!
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
So, a breakthrough already.
Well, I don't think it was the wisest option, Peter, once he got into that position. It's not as if he didn't have people nearby.
Goalkeeper's ball.
And that could be Douglas Costa! It's anyone's ball. Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Douglas Costa plays it short.
Massive leap! It's there! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. Well, it was a hefty deflection, but he's claiming it.
Juventus take a two-goal lead.
And the finish!
Danilo. Rabiot. Ronaldo plays it out to the flank. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Douglas Costa. Hoists it forward, chance to break. He gets past his man. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Belts one. Gave it a go, but off target.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Just brushed off the ball there.
Played out to the right.
Danilo crosses in a low one. Neuer is there to take.
Gnabry.
Thiago drives it forward. Rabiot is fouled. It's Gnabry. Chiellini.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
And it's Lewandowski.
Lewandowski. It's Lewandowski! This could fall anywhere. Ah, he's given it away. Hits one!
Bayern Munich
are experts at this stylish possession-based game.
Well, we're talking tiki-taka, a lot of short, crisp passing, and once the ball is lost, they quickly try to win it back.
Good touch
take by the keeper, he's read that well.
Alexandro. Rabiot. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Bernardeschi.
Chance!
Matuidi crosses it in low.
And it's played forward. And the weighted pass, he's had a goal! Surely this time!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, his reaction to that was ultra sharp, Peter. His anticipation is in fine working order.
Shula. Javi Martinez. Now it's Gnabry. And here's Lewandowski. And he's straight offside. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Cristiano Ronaldo, just denied by a lick of paint. We're talking centimetres.
Gnabry. Decent-looking ball.
Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
That's a real shame, Peter, because it was beautifully worked. Took the defence out of the picture, but he'll be in no hurry to watch the replay.
On the first half,
Juventus are two up and everything is shaping nicely. The only criticism, it could have been three.
Juventus sitting pretty here at half time, 2-0 up.
And we're already back underway here.
No changes at half time that we're aware of.
Danilo.
Khedira.
Douglas Costa.
Douglas Costa.
And the shot!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Bernardeschi.
Going through. Quick clock shapes to shoot!
Philippe Coutinho.
Thiago.
Gnabry.
And it's Coutinho.
It's a promising ball.
Rabiot.
Goes down,
but nothing given.
Khedira.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Time and again, they are repelled.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
He'll have a go! And they've been caught out here.
Bernardeschi with
great leap! Oh, just needed a better contact.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
And here's Lewandowski.
De Ligt with a definite foul there.
He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Missed by a fraction.